Our adventurers are really in a pickle now. Will they be able to overcome this crisis? Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. You are non-narrator, Ortho. We're back again to play some games of Way Back to Twisted Wonderland, and let's just jump back in.
なんとか怪我もなく収容所を抜けられたね。
At least we got through that in one piece.
でもまたいつオルトやファントムが仕掛けてくるともしれない。
Ortho and the Phantoms can ambush us at any moment, though.
くれぐれも僕から離れないように。
Make sure to stay close to me.
さすがは学年主席の優等生。不敵な生徒のことをかばいながら進んでくださると。
Leave it to the Star Student to safeguard his far less capable peer.
お優しいことで。
How very kind. He got your feelings type of way, huh?
嫌味な言い方はよせ。君が不敵なんて一言も言っていないだろう。
Could you quit with the sarcasm? I never said you were incapable.
事実でしょう。何せ僕は入学以来一度
も
皆さんに成績で勝てていませんから。
But it's true, after all.I've never once scored higher than you on anything in our entire time at school.
え?君、僕に勝とうとしていたの?
What? You were trying to beat my grades?
いけませんか?
Oh? Is that so wrong?
いや、ただ、思ってもみなかったから、少し驚いた。
No, I'm just surprised. The thought never crossed my mind before.
これはこれは随分とバカにしてくれますね。
My my, that's quite the insult, you know.
2位から10位の間はフラフラしている僕はライバルにすらなり得ないと。
I remain consistently in the top 10. Are you saying I'm not a worthy rival?
ああ。だって僕と主席の座を争うつもりなら、君は気が多すぎる。
Well, yes.Your fingers are far too many pies to truly compete with me.
Huh?
I beg your pardon?
君はモストロラウンジの経営だけでなく、積極的に投資なども行っているんだろう?
Not only do you run the Monster Lounge, but you also have your stock investments and such.
例のお悩み相談も裏で続けていると聞くし。
And I hear you're still doing your backroom consultations as well.
休みの日には市場調査と称して、学外にもよく
出かけている。
ジェイドが言っていたよ。
Too many jobs, too many hobbies. Jade's also mentioned you often leave campus on your days off under the pretense of market research.
それから、以前うちの寮生から没収した君お手製のテスト対策ノートを見たけれど。
Not to mention, I've seen your exam study guides when I've confiscated them from my dorm students.
他学年の出題範囲までカバーするためには、自身の勉強時間をかなり削ることになるはずだ。
Helping so many other people must take a considerable chunk of your own study time.
君が君自身の勉強だけに集中して取り組めば、テストで満点を取れるかもしれない。
You might get perfect scores on your tests if you give your studies your full attention.
でも実際はその時間と能力の多くを、他人にテストで高得点を取らせるための分析と対策に費やしている。
But you don't. You spend your valuable time and knowledge.Doing analysis and crafting guides that help others get better grades.
なのに。
Meanwhile,
物心ついてからずっと勉学と魔法の研鑽だけに時間を費やしてきた僕に成績で勝とうだって。
I've devoted all my time to academics and magic for as long as I can remember, and you expect to outscore me?
随分とバカにしてくれるじゃないか。
That, as you say, is quite the insult. Oh, he read you.
人を見くびるのも大概に惜しい。
I don't have to put up with this.
バカにしたわけでは。トップを目指す気持ちは誰にだってあるでしょう。
I didn't mean as an insult. Doesn't everyone want to go for the top spot?
そうだね。1位を目指すこと自体は素晴らしいことだ。
That's fair. It's commendable to aim for first place, of course.
君も持てる時間のすべてを勉学だけに費やせば、常に1位を取り続けられるかもしれないよ。
And if you focus solely on your academics, you might climb the top spot.
もちろん僕と同着で、だろうけれど。
I suppose we'd both be in the top spot, though. Oh? Don't get jumped. You're getting jumped.
いつの間にこんなに近くに?
Phantoms, when did they get this close?
Azul, ぼーっとするな。下がれ!
Azul, stop staring and get back.
なんとか撃退できたね。
We fend them off.
リドルさん、
good job, Riddle.
今の戦いで僕をかばって怪我をしたでしょう。
Not good job, Riddle. Riddle, you got hurt defending me.
ほんのかすり傷だ。大したことはないよ。
It's just a scratch. Nothing to worry about.
余計なこと。不意をつかれたのは僕の責任だ。
You shouldn't have done that. If I get cough guard, it's my responsibility to deal with it.
責任というのなら、僕はこの班のリーダーとしての責任を果たしただけさ。
I would argue that the responsibility ultimately lies with me as a group leader.
何よりここで君に大きな怪我をさせるわけにはいかない。
But more to the point, I simply cannot allow you to sustain any heavy injuries.
またそれですか。先ほども言いましたが、僕はあなたに守ってもらうほど弱くない。
You know, Azul, maybe Riddle has a plan for you later on. He doesn't want you to fight or anything. Maybe he has like a plan for your magic or something. I don't know.This again? As I said before, I'm not so weak as to require your protection.
何を感情的になっているんだい? 君らしくもない。
Why are you getting so worked up? It's unlike you.
僕をお荷物扱いするのはやめろと言っているんです!
Ooh. I just want you to stop treating me like dead weight.
確かにあなたは入学してすぐに寮長の座を手にし、学年主席であり続ける実力者かもしれません。
Look.I know you became housewarden as soon as you enrolled, and that you're smart enough to stay at the top of our class.
ですが、それはナイトレイブンカレッジという箱庭内限定でのステータスだ。
Those are just status symbols. They only matter at Night Room College.
なんだって。
Excuse me?
学園から一歩外に出れば。
The moment you set foot off campus.
寮長や学年主席の肩書きなんて、華やかなポケットチーフ程度のアクセサリーでしかない。
Your towels become merely decorative, like a fancy pocket square.
こんな命のかかった危機的状況であればなおさらです。
That's especially true in life-threatening situations like this.
今この場において、僕とあなたは対等だ。二度と偉そうに命令しないでください。
You and I are equals here, so I don't want to hear any more of your high-handed orders. Azul, I didn't know you had so many...
勝手に行動するな!
So many feelings about Riddle.
待てったら!
Azul, you can't just run off like that. There's another containment facility up ahead. Wait. Yeah, I didn't know you had so many feelings towards Riddle like that. Azul, are you a little insecure? Probably.
前に出るな、怪我をするな。あの人は僕のことをどれだけ弱いと思っているんだ。
Don't go out in front.Don't get hurt. What kind of weakling does he think I am?
もうあんな暴君に従っていられるか?
I've had up to here with that teapot tyrant.
冒険者さん、第三の試練の場へようこそ! で、あれ?
Welcome to your third trial, adventurers. Hey, wait a minute.
アズル・アーシングロットさん一人? リドル・ローズハートさんは?
Is it just you, Azul Ashingrado? Where's Real Rose Hearts? They broke up. They broke up. They... yeah.
さあ、まさかオルトさんまで。
Don't lock the door, Ortho. Don't lock the door. Let Riddle in. Who's to say? And I hope you're not also suggesting I can't do anything by myself.
Azul!
Okay, he's in here.
止まらないと首を跳ねてしまうよ!
I was worried he locked the door. Azul, stop right there. I'll have your head if you don't.
やれるものならやってみればいい。
Oh, the boys are really fighting now. I'd like to see you try.
たとえ魔法が封じられても、あなたと違って腕力には自信がありますから。
I'm confident I can take you even without magic. My arms are quite powerful. Unlike yours. You're gonna punch him?
No!
Y'all need to chill.
僕が非力だと言いたいのか!
Are you saying I'm feeble?
事実でしょ?
If the shoe fits.
ああ。でも中身が詰まりすぎて、ダイヤより硬くなったその石頭で頭突きされたら。
You say you got a big hard head. Oh. But I must be careful. You might knock me out cold if you headbutt me.
さすがの僕も一発 KO かもしれませんね。
Seeing as your head is harder than a diamond.
ありゃ、最初より仲間割れが深刻化しちゃってる。
Ortho, do not interrupt this. I want to see this play out. I want to see them fight. Kind of, sort of. Looks like things have gotten worse between you two.
僕はいいんだけど、そんなに大声で喧嘩してると大事なヒントを聞き逃しちゃうかもよ。
Not that it matters to me, but if you keep yelling at each other, you might miss the big hint.
Hint?
What hint?
助けて。助けて。
Hello? Is that a phantom?
Help, help me.
これは女性の声。
Is that a woman's voice?
助けた NPC が先に進むためのアイテムをくれるのはゲームのセオリーだよね。
Save the NPC and they'll give you the item you need to progress. Basic game design.
ほらほら、仲間割れしてる場合じゃないんじゃない。
So get together, boys. This is no time for fighting.
このままじゃ彼女が大変なことになっちゃうかもしれないよ。
Something bad might happen to her if you don't act fast.
出して。
I ain't helping no NPC. I ain't saving no NPC. Someone, get me out of here.
まさか、ここにあるケージのどれかに閉じ込められているのか。
Is she trapped in one of the cages?
なんてこと。すぐに助け出します。ケージを叩いて、居場所を教えてください。
How could they do this? Ma'am, we're gonna get you out. Please knock on your cage so we know which one it is.I can't. It's too dark to see. Back until there's a phantom in here with me. If there's a phantom in there with you, you'd be dead. What?
まだ凍っているけど、大きな音を。
She ain't real.
ファントムが目覚めたら、私。
It's still frozen. Oh. But it'll wake up if I make too much noise.
わかりました。
Just a tiny little.
を刺激しないように。
It'll be okay.
じっとしていてください。
All right, stay quiet and try to agitate it.
冒険者大ピンチ。二人はこの危機的状況を乗り越えられるのか。
Our adventures are really in a pickle now. Well, then, who are you talking to? Like, you have an audience? Who are you talking to like this? You're not a narrator, Ortho. The heck? Our adventures are really in a pickle now. Will they be able to overcome this crisis?Find out on the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. You are not a narrator, Ortho. Best of luck, gentlemen. Wait! I've had up to here with his insolence.
Riddle-san, 今は腹を立てている場合ではなさそうです。
Riddle, we don't have time for righteous indignation.
ああ、一刻も早く彼女を助け出そう。
You're right.Let's get her out as quick as we can.
こうしている間にも凍結が解除されていく。ケージの選別に時間をかけてはいられないね。
The phantoms are thawing by the second. We can't spend hours deliberating which cage to pick.
そうは言いますが、ここにあるすべてのケージにファントムが入っているんですよ。
Maybe so.But remember that every single cage here contains a phantom.
全部倒していては時間がかかりすぎる。めぼしいものから順に潰していかないと。
It would take far too long to destroy them all. We should start with the most conspicuous ones.
ケージはすべて同じ見た目なんだ。どうめぼしをつけるつもり?
But they all look identical. How do we determine which ones stand out?
こうしてあれこれ考えている間に、僕ならケージを一つ開けられる。
We could have opened a cage by now.
一理ありますが、ちょっと、まだ話は終わっていませんよ。
You have a point, but... Hey, I'm not done speaking.
はっ!
こっちゃない。仕方ない、やりますよ。
You see? This is what I was talking about. But fine. Let's just fight them all.
さて、次に行こうか。
Let's move on now, shall we?
ああ。リドルさんの気の短さを舐めていた僕が愚かでした。
I thought I knew how impatient you were.But sure exceed my expectations.
まだ文句を言っているのかい？まったく、もたもたしている暇はないよ。
Are you still complaining? We don't have time to drag our feet.
もたもたって。リドルさんこそ、急ぐあまりに逆に時間を無駄にしているんじゃないですか？
I'm not dragging my feet. Has it ever occurred to you that charging forward will waste more time in the long run?
テストで高得点を狙うなら、まずは問題をよく見て、配点が高い問題から解くのが効率的でしょう。
When trying to score on a test, it's more efficient to look over the whole thing and start with the problems that are worth the most points.
どれから解くかと考えるより前に、一問目に取り掛かった方が確実だし、時間の無駄にならない。
They're fighting. The boys are fighting again. They're fighting again. But in the time you spend choosing the problems, you could just solve the first one and have more time for the rest.
まさかあなた。いつも一問目から順に解いてるんですか？
Wait, are you telling me you always start with the first question?
当然だろう。一問目から解こうが、最後から解こうが、僕が取るのは満点だ。
is that weird to you as well? I too start the first question. Of course, I get perfect marks no matter where I start.
なるほど。僕とは根本的に考え方が違うわけですね。道理で気が合わないわけだ。
Fascinating. So you and I have a fundamentally different outlook. No wonder we're clashing so much. Yeah.
Tsugi wa ano keiji ka. Jikan ga oshii. Mahou no hitsuryoku wo agete.
We should go for the next one. We're short on time, so I'll just amp up my magic and.
Matte kudasai. Naka ni hito ga iru kamoshirenai n desu yo.
Wait, slow down. Remember, a person could be in here.
加減を誤ったら、取り返しのつかないことになる。ID カードまで破損したらどうするんです?
If you misjudge your strength, someone else could pay the price. And what if we destroy the ID card we need?
僕がそんなミスを犯すとでも?
You actually think I make such an error?
あなたの強烈な一撃を見ていれば、誰だって不安になります。ここは僕が。はっ!
After seeing the power of your magic, anyone would. Allow me to handle this.
Hey, なかなかのコントロールじゃないか。余計な配慮だったみたいだけど。
What excellent control you have. A shame all your worrying was for nothing.
一言余計です。ほら、さっさとファントムを倒しますよ。
I could have done without that dig at the end. Come on, let's get rid of this thing.
さあ、次に進みましょう。
Alright, on to the next.
リドルさん、どうしたんです？一人で先走ってばかりのあなたが立ち止まるなんて。
Is something the matter, Riddle? You normally rush right off.But now you're just standing there.
今の戦闘でどこか怪我でも。
Did you hurt yourself during the fight?
まったく。一言余計なのはどっちだい?君がさっき使った魔法を思い出していた。
Now who's getting a dig in? I was thinking back on the spell you just cast.
狙いを絞って魔力を温存するのは確かに効率がいいからね。参考にさせてもらうよ。
You're right to use targeted strikes to conserve your magic.I'll try to follow your example.
参考?どういう心境の変化があったのかは分かりませんが。
My example? I can't fathom what brought about this change of heart, but...
これまでの言動を顧みる一助となれたなら、何よりです。
If it helps you re-examine your conduct, I'll take it.
あのケージ、激しく揺れているぞ。
That cage is really shaking.
ファントムが暴れているようですね。もしさっきの女性が中にいるなら、悲鳴の一つもあげるはず。
The phantom's going berserk. If anyone was in there, they would have screamed by now.
つまり、ハズレのケージということでしょうか。
Which means this isn't the cage we want.
だろうね。とはいえ放置しておくのも危険だし、何より騒音が耳障りで仕方ない。
Probably not. But this one's too dangerous to ignore. And more to the point, the noise is exceedingly aggravating.
早いところ倒してしまおう。
Let's take it down.
まったく、血気盛んな人ですね。
I swear, you and your short fuse. You say I hate the way it sounds, I wanna kill it?
よし、無事に倒せたね。
There, that takes care of that.
体力と魔力を温存しなければならないのに、無駄な戦闘を避けるという発想はないんですか？
We're supposed to be conserving our stamina and magic. Shouldn't we avoid pointless battles?
何を言うんだい？無駄なんて少しもないだろう。
Pointless? That was nothing of the sort.
Huh?
How so?
ナイトレイブンカレッジでは、攻撃魔法を使用した実践形式での授業も数多く行われているけれど。
Well, our school offers numerous practicums of offensive magic.
実際に突発重大事案発生時において、初動処置を図る機会は稀だ。この経験は必ず僕らの糧になる。
We really have the opportunity to be first responders in a genuine emergency. This experience will serve us well.
この状況を肯定的に受け止めると、リドルさんは僕が思っていた以上に変わった感性の持ち主らしい。
You're actually putting a positive spin on this. Even more eccentric than I thought.
片っ端からケージを開けていくのは時間も魔力も無駄だ。
Opening every cage in this place would be a waste of time and energy.
ごく軽くノックして中に合図を送ってみましょう。
I said we knock very gently to send a signal to anyone inside. I heard a knock in response. This could be our cage.
では、魔法でケージを開けるよ。中の人を傷つけないよう、力をセーブして。
I'll open it with magic then. I'll moderate my output so I don't hurt whoever's inside. Gold, gold crown.
Nani?
You want Riddle's gold crown?
What?
What are you talking about? What? There's a phantom outside the cage as well.
Outside.
It was hiding in the shadows. I'll handle this. Gold.
Odoroita. Tasukatta yo, Azul.
That startled me. Thanks, Azul.
Kore de boku no jitsuruku o mitomete itadakemashita ka?リーダーさん。
Perhaps now you'll give me a bit of credit, oh great leader.
君、さっきから何か勘違いをしていないかい？まあいい。話は後にしよう。ケージを開けるよ。
I think there's been misunderstanding, but we can talk about that later. I'm gonna open the cage now.
やっと出られた。
Oh, she's real.
ケージの奥に。
My bad, girl. I thought she was fake. I would've. Yeah, you would've died with me. Not gonna lie, you would've died with me. Thank goodness. The phantom's in the back of the cage.
お任せください。すぐに始末して。ケージの奥にいるのは。
Allow me to dispose of. Wait, look.
あれは本部内で僕たちを襲ってきた。パワードアーマーじゃないか。
Isn't that one of the power armors that attacked us in HQ?
あちこち壊れているし、襲ってくる様子はない。
It's all broken down. It isn't showing any signs of hostility.
え？ 奥にいたのはファントムじゃなかったの？
What? So there wasn't a phantom in there?
そのようです。何はともあれ、ご無事で何より。
So it seems. Regardless, we're glad you're safe.
息つく暇もなく恐縮ですが、僕たちは急いで先に進まねばならない。
I hate to bring this up before you've had a chance to catch your breath, but I'm afraid we must be on our way.
あなたの ID カードを渡していただけますか？
Would you mind giving us your ID card?
はい、これです。
Oh, of course. Here you are.
ありがとうございます。あなたはすぐにタルタロスから脱出を。
Thank you. You should get out of Tartarus as quickly as you can.
こちらこそありがとう。あなたたちも気をつけて。
No, thank you. And do be careful. Girl, I'm sorry. You would have died messing with me.
完全に僕らを
I didn't think you were real. Ortho was absolutely having fun at our expense.
感激。すぐに最下層にたどり着いて。絶対に首をはねてやる。
When I get down to the bottom, I'll have his head for this.
なんとか無事に切り抜けられたわね。
At least we got through that unscathed.
ケージの中で目覚めていたファントムは、どれも小さな個体ばかりだった気がするよ。
All the phantoms that awakened were rather small. Let's keep it that way, please.
うん。あれくらいなら、僕でも楽勝かな。
Yeah, even I could have taken them with one hand tied behind my back. Maybe.
油断しないで。ファントムは収容されている階層が深いほど、厄介な個体が多いと聞いてる。
We were told the phantoms could grow more formidable the further down we go.
気を引き締めていきましょう。
We need to stay sharp.
それに。ここに来て分かったことがある。
I will say we gain one insight from this.
この島全体のコントロールを掌握したあの兄弟でも。
The brothers may have control of the island.
ファントムの凍結を一気に解除することはできないってことよ。
But even they're not capable of unfreezing all the phantoms at once.
確かに、言われてみると、それができるならすでに勝負は決しているはず。
That's very true.If they could, they would have already won.
ええ。
Exactly.
昨日、研究所の職員がファントムをタルタロスから搬出してテストする場面に出くわしたの。
Think back to earlier, when the researchers brought the phantoms out for testing.
そのアナウンスの内容からして。
Judging by what the announcement said.
おそらく収容所内部には凍結を解除する設備がないんだと思う。
I don't think they use any specific equipment to unfreeze the phantoms in the containment facilities. So they just let them defrost on their own? I remember.
Hito-san-maru-maru より被験体 ROS-859A SUS-3320B のテストを開始します。
Yeah, they defrost on their own.
現在、該当ファントムのケージを凍結解除中。
Currently thawing phantom subject cages.
職員の安全に万全を期すため、テスト終了まで館内の扉はすべて施錠されます。館内を移動中の方は速やかに管轄エリアにお戻りください。
I remember.
例えるなら、タルタロスは巨大な冷凍庫。解凍できる電子レンジは冷凍庫の中にはないんだわ。
Think of Tartarus like a giant freezer.You wouldn't put a microwave inside a freezer, would you?
そっか。じゃあ今は冷凍庫の電源を抜いて中身が自然解凍されるのを待ってる感じかな。
Oh, I get it. So basically, they've just unplugged the freezer and are waiting for stuff to thaw. Ah, when you put it that way, that's a perfect example. They've just unplugged the freezer and are waiting for stuff to thaw out.
ええ。つまり、あいつらも今は動きたくても。動けない状況なのよ。
Yes, which means they couldn't act right now, even if they wanted to.
ゲームだなんだとふざけた言動で、こちらを惑わしてくるけれど、その実。
I'm starting to suspect all these games and chats are just a smoke screen.
私たちを足止めして、時間稼ぎをしたいんじゃないかしら。
They're trying to distract us from the fact that they're stalling for time.
要するに、 イデア君たちも余裕があるわけではないということだね。
So in essence, they're not actually making a game out of this. Nope.
多分ね。
That's my take. You're so smart, Vil.
それにしても、オルトの悪役らしい演技はなかなかね。
I must say though, Ortho's been putting on quite the villainous performance. Do you think he has a chance in the industry like you, Vil? It seems to me he could drop all this nonsense about resetting the world and start an acting career.
ヴィランをヴィランらしく演じられる子役は貴重よ。
There aren't many child actors who can play convincing villains.
学園に戻ったら彼を映画研究会に誘ってみたらどうだい、ビル？
What would you think of inviting him to join the film research club when we get back to school, Vil?
それも悪くないかもしれない。さあ、先を急ぎましょう。
I think you might be onto something there. Now then, let's hurry on. Yuck.
第二の試練はあっさり抜けられちゃった。
They pretty much breezed through my second trial.
最初とはいえ、難易度の設定を低くしすぎたかな。
What are they in? It just sounds like they're in something. Like a robot, a mecha. You know? It just sounds industrial, is what I'm trying to say. I know I designed it for first time players, but maybe I made the difficulty too easy.
大丈夫だよ。じきにタイタンズも覚醒する。
No worries. The Titans will wake up soon. Uh-uh.
一番厳重に凍結されている第12層に収容されてたのに、ずいぶんと溶けるのが早いね。
They're in Sector 12, which is the most heavily frozen. Wouldn't that be a little fast?
さすがは原初のファントム。他の奴らとはレベルが違う。
These are the original Phantoms we're talking about. They're in a league of their own.
冥府のゲートの封印解除も順調だ。
I'm making good progress in unsealing the Underworld Gate too.
冥府は中へ入ることはたやすいけど、一度入ってしまえば内側から出ることはできない。
It's easy to get into the Underworld, but once you're in, there's no way out.
一方通行で不可逆の扉。それを内側からこじ開ける。
It's a one-way door that's still tighter than a tomb. And I'm gonna pry it open from the inside.
冥府の門をくぐった者は二度と地上には戻れない。それが起きて
Once someone enters the gate to the underworld, they never set foot on the surface world again. That's the way of things.
僕が冥府から戻ったらみんな驚くだろうな。
Everyone's gonna be so surprised when I make my return.
楽しみだね。
I can't wait to see that. Where are y'all parents? This is unacceptable. What? The underworld? Ortho coming back? No! Stay in there! Oh my god. Something's come up the stairs.
あのサイズ、もしかしてグリム君？おーい！グリ、
It looks small. You think it's Grim? Hey, Grim!
いけない、エベル君。グリム君じゃないよ。彼よりも体長が10センチほど
低い。Why do you know that? Appel, no. That isn't Grim. It's about 10 centimeters shorter than he is.
すごい勢いでこっちに走ってくる。構えなさい。
Well, it's coming this way. Ready yourselves.It's that small and it's still coming after us.
よく見たら全然クリム君じゃなかった。
Okay, yeah, I see now that that didn't look like Grim at all.
まったく、軽率な行動は慎みなさいよ。
Good grief. You must be better about reining in your impulses.
収容所外でファントムに遭遇する回数が増えてきた。
What tower do you think Grim's in?
下のフロアの収容所内で
回答が進
んでいるようだね。
Cause we need a reunion. Me and my cat. We've been seeing more phantoms out and about. It would appear lower levels are thawing now.
グリム君、どこにいるんだろう?
That's what I'm saying.
ファントムに襲われてないといいけど。
I wonder where Grim is. I just hope he didn't get attacked by a phantom.
大丈夫。彼はあれでいて度胸もあるし、賢い。きっとどこかに身を隠して難を逃れているさ。
Worry not. He's a clever plucky boy. For all his faults, I'm sure he's hiding and staying out of trouble.
ツナ缶をフォークで叩いて音を出せば、すぐに飛んできそうな気はするけどね。
Like, there's so much blood in here. He's probably, like, really going berserk right now. I don't know. Though I imagine, if I open a can of tuna right now, the noise would bring him running. Come on, he's not a cat, he is! And you know it! Wish I brought a can of his favorite tuna with me.
そういえば、ウィルさんはスティウクス本部では。
Oh yeah, speaking of Grim, what?
グリム君と一度も会わなかったって言ってましたよね。
Vil, you said you never saw him when you were in Styx HQ, right?
ええ。さっきあんたたちに話を聞くまで、ここに連れてこられていることすら知らなかった。
That's correct. I had no idea he was even here until you all told me.
おそらく、監督生を襲ったことに関して、ブロッドによる影響を疑われていたんでしょう。
I imagine they suspect that he was under the influence of blood when he attacked.
明日の朝、あたしたちと一緒に出所予定だったなら。
Though, if he was supposed to depart with us tomorrow morning.
VDC 後のグリムの凶暴化とブロッドの因果関係は認められなかったのかもしれないわね。
Perhaps I could identify any link between blood and his going berserk after SDC.
グリム君は魔獣だ。どんなに人慣れしていても、獣は不意に野生に戻ることもある。
Don't say that about my cat. Don't say that. Grim's a dire beast. No matter how accustomed an animal becomes to humans, they can always revert back to their feral roots.
制御しようとしてもできるものじゃない。生まれ持った本能だからね。
Don't say that. My Grim is different. It's not something they can control even if they want to. It's pure instinct.
でもそれは人間も同じこと。理性というのは、
But the same could be said of humans, for reasons as fragile and unreliable as a sheet of thin ice.
だからね、監督生君。グリム君が君を傷つけてしまったことは。
Lauren, when Grim injured you.
本人、いや、本獣にとっても本意ではなかった可能性が高い。
Say that. I think it's very likely that his violent, or should I say beastly, display.Wasn't a conscious choice on his part. Oh yeah, I know. He's getting a thorough clawing trimming week. Yeah, we gotta cut them nails for real. Ace and Deuce have told me what endeavor that is.
Grim-kun, 爪切りをすごく嫌がるって。
Grim really hates getting his claws trimmed, huh?
ファッションで伸ばしているならまだしも。ただ伸ばしているのはみっともないし不衛生よ。
It's one thing to have long nails as a fashion statement, but just letting them grow for no reason is tacky and sanitary. Really, he's a cat.
切った後にはヤスリがけと爪磨きも忘れないようになさい。切りっぱなしなんて言語道断。
What color you think I should paint them? what nail polish you think he wants? Blue? Don't forget to file and polish them after. Something cutting them isn't good enough.
それはグリムだけじゃなく、あんたもよ監督生。
Hey, chill, chill. That applies to you too, Lauren.
いいこと。指先が美しく整っているだけで、清潔感と垢抜け度が段違いなんだから。
Here's a little fashion tip. Nice nails can make all the difference. Now refine and put together you look.
私もビルと親し
くなって、
最初に指摘されたのは指先のケアだったな。
I remember that once Phil and I were very acquainted. The first thing he told me to do was take care of my nails.
だってあんたの手と来たら、弓の鶴を引くときにできるタコをはじめとして。
Of course I did. Your hands were in an abysmal state.
ひび割れにささくれ。とにかく荒れ放題だったんだもの。
They were rough from gripping your bowstring, not to mention completely dry and cracked.
普段は手袋をしているから、あまり気にかけていなかったんだ。
I hardly pay attention to them, since I typically wear gloves.
でも君はそんな私に、見えないところこそ気を使うべきだ、 と言ったよね。
Why is all these moments with Puma Fury so wholesome and nice? And then when we switch over, it's just nonsense. Then you told me that the spots not visible to others are the ones he must tend to most of all.
そういえば、先輩たちの出会いってどんなだったんですか?
Oh, that reminds me. Look what we're talking about. We're reminiscing. But I wonder what's going to happen between Unk and Jamil when we switch over to them. I'm sure it's going to be a big contrast. Oh, that reminds me. What happened when you two first met?
オンボロ寮でその話をしてた時、カローンが乱入してきて最後まで聞けなかったから気になってて。
You started to tell us about it, Ramshackle. But when the Charon's busted in, I've been wondering about it ever since.
ああ、そういえばそんな話をしてたかしら。
All right, I did mention that, didn't I?
別に大した話じゃないわよ。
It's nothing too terribly exciting. I'm still curious.
そう。じゃあ話すけど。
Well, if you insist.
ルークと私が初めて話したのは、入学してから数ヶ月経った頃のこと。
Rook and I first spoke with one another a few months after we started school.
第一印象は、いいとは言えなかった。あ。
What? Finish the story! I can't say it gave a very good first impression. Oh, look.
見て。次の収容所の扉が見えてきた。
The next containment facility is coming up.
Exactly,
keep walk and talk, please. Keep going. Oh man, but we're just getting started.
私の雑談より収容所を突破して冥府にたどり着くのが先決。
Making it through the containment facility and reaching the underworld is more pressing than idle chit-chat.
というか、期待してるところ悪いけど、
I wanna know!
本当にたわいもない話よ。
And not to burst your bubble, but it's honestly nothing to write home about.
それでもいいなら、次の収容所を無事に抜けられたら話してあげるわ。
If you still insist on hearing it, I'll tell you once we're through the next area. You better. I'm gonna be mad.
静かだわ。それに、さっきの収容所よりすごく寒い。
It's so quiet and much colder than the last facility.
この収容所のファントムたちはまだ凍結状態にあるのかもしれない。
Perhaps the phantoms here are still frozen.
今のうちに手持ちの ID カードでドアが開けられるか試してみます。
Let's see the ID card we got works on this door. Doubt it. Nope.
やっぱりダメか。ここを抜けるには新しいカードが必要みたい。
Guess not. Looks like we'll need another card to get through here. Ortho?
おっとっと。冒険者の皆さん、第三の試練の場へようこそ。
Oh, made it. Greetings, adventurers, and welcome to your third trial. We mean who made it.Are you busy doing other stuff?
データはね、オルト。
Ah, there you are, Ortho.
待たせちゃったかな。ごめん。いろいろと忙しくて。
Did I keep you waiting? Sorry, things are a little hectic right now.
次は、入り口に案内用 NPC を置いておくようにするよ。
Huh? I'll post an NPC guide for you at the entrance next time. I might want to talk to an NPC.
出てくるたびに僕たちをおちょくって正々堂々出てきて勝負しろ。
Exactly. Come out. Catch his fade. You just keep messing with us. Come out here and fight fair and square.
そうしたいのは山々だけど、君たちを訪ねるにはもう少し時間がかかるんだ。
Listen. Keep that underworld. I don't want...I do not want to see you come out the underworld gate. Keep it closed. I don't want anything coming out of there. I'd love to, but it's going to be a little longer before I make it out of there.
あら、ずいぶんと余裕がないみたいね。悪だくみで手一杯なら、私たちがお手伝いしましょうか?
My, you sound rather overwhelmed. If all the scheme is too much for you, we'd be happy to lend you a hand.
さて、この収容所を突破するためのミッションについて説明するよ。
Anyway, here's the overview of your mission this time. Make it easy.
それは、 困っている人を助けよう。
I call it a friend in need is a friend indeed.
困っている人？この収容所の中にはファントムしかいないはずじゃ。
A friend you say? I'm fairly certain it's just us and the phantoms in here.
それはどうかな？よく耳を澄ましてみて。
Are you sure? Listen closely.
助けて。助けて。
Don't believe it, she ain't real. Don't believe it, she ain't real. It's fake.
Me, help me.
Someone's calling for help. They're fake. I don't believe
it. このケージの中のどれか一つに ID カードを持った研究員が閉じ込められている。
There's a researcher with an ID card trapped in one of those cages.
ケージの中は人にとって適切な温度とは言えないから。
Now the temperature in those cages isn't exactly human friendly.
早くしないと寒さで凍えちゃうかも。
So you might want to get her out before she turns into a popsicle.
なんですって。
They're not serious.
やっぱりヒーローは人助けができなきゃね。
Yep. Rescuing people is part of the whole hero deal.
では諸君、健闘を祈る。
Best of luck to you.
研究員さん、居場所がわかるように声か音を出してください。
Ma'am, can you please speak up so we can find you?
ここよ、誰か。
Right here, someone.
あ、周りのケージからも音がし始めた。
All the cages around us are making a racket.
まずいわね。私たちの気配に反応して他のファントムたちも活動し始めたのかもしれない。
How troublesome. The phantoms must be getting agitated now that they're aware of our presence.
このケージの壁はかなり分厚い。声が聞こえるということは研究員はそれほど遠くにはいないはず。
The cage walls are quite thick. If we can hear the researcher, she must be nearby.
急いで見つけ出しましょう。
We gotta find her ASAP. ASAP.
すごい。あんな頑丈なケージに一撃で穴を開けるなんて。
Wow, you blew a hole in that thick cage wall with one shot.
これぐらいどうってことないわ。
One shot. It's hardly anything to celebrate.
でもおかしいですね。これまでは扉が開くと同時にファントムが飛び出してきたのに。
Something's off though. Usually a phantom comes rushing out when you open these cages.
もしかして
Don't get too close.
僕、中を見てきます。
Maybe this one's empty. I'll take a peek inside.
待つんだ、エペル君。暗がりで見えづらいだろうけど、よく目を凝らしてごらん。
Hold on, Nepal. It's hard to see in there because it's so dark. But look closely. You got a flashlight?
ファントムがもぞもぞ動いてる。
Is that a phantom wiggling on the ground? Gross.
ビルが放った魔法の衝撃で動きが鈍っているようだ。さあ。今のうちに畳みかけよう。
Bill's spell must have stunned it. Let us strike while the iron's hot.
はい。
Yes, sir, right.
ハズレだったようね。
No joy there, it seems.
はい、残念です。
I'm afraid not.
でも今回の戦闘は我々が優位に立てた。さすがだよ、ロアド・ポワゾン。
But we certainly had the advantage with that one. Well done, Bill.
いいえ、今回の私のやり方は悪手だった。
Actually, it was rather a poor move.
中にいたのが研究員だったら、怪我をさせていたかもしれないわ。
I'm telling you, she ain't real. If the researcher had been in that cage, she could have gotten hurt.
でも、慎重になりすぎると時間もかかるし、ファントムに先手を取られかねない。悩ましいところね。
But caution requires time we don't have. It risks forfeiting any initiative to the phantoms. There is an optimal play here.
大丈夫です。もしもの時は、僕がユニーク魔法でみんなを守ってみせますから。
Don't worry, if things get hairy, get really hairy, I'll protect us with my sentry spell. And I'll scream really loudly. I don't know how much that will help, but I applaud your enthusiasm. But didn't you say your success rate was only 30-40%?
それに、切り札は本当にいざという時のために取っておくものよ。さ、次の掲示へ急ぎましょう。
I will also add that trump cards are meant to be saved for crucial moments. Now, we should move on to the next cage. On to the next one.
あのケージ、すごい勢いで動いてる。
The cage is rallying up a storm.
おうらら、ずいぶんと元気がいいファントムだね。
What an energetic phantom.
いつ飛び出してきてもおかしくない。
It could jump out at any moment.
監督生が狙われたら厄介だし、早めに対処しましょう。
We don't want pouncing on Lauren, so I say we dispose of it first. Thank you.
ケージを破壊する役目は私が引き受けるよ。
Then allow me to breach the cage.
わかった。エペル、迎撃の準備はいい？
All right, Appel. Are you ready to intercept it?
はい。
Intercept it.
いつでも行けます。
Yes, sir. Good to go.
頼もしいね。それでは、狩りを始めるとしよう。
はっ。Most reassuring. So let's get this hunt underway.
からファントムしか入ってないのは分かってたけど、無駄な戦闘をさせられた感じがしちゃいます。
I already knew there was only a phantom in that cage, but it still felt like a wasted battle.
おやおや、何を落ち込む必要があるんだい？
What's all this now? Why are you so crestfallen?
私たちの力を合わせて当面の危機を退けた。喜ばしいことじゃないか。
We successfully nipped a crisis in the buttIn that we're celebrating?
でもやっぱり、
yeah, it could have pounced on me, Appel. It could have got me. I mean, I guess I just have a hard time celebrating getting the wrong cage.
そうね。時間の面でも魔力残量の面でも、できるだけ無駄はなくしたい。
And that's fair. We do want to avoid wasting as much time and energy as possible.
というわけで、おしゃべりはおしまい。さあ、次に行きましょう。
Which also means we should cut this little chat short and move on.
この音、どう考えても人間が出せる音じゃない。
Well, I can safely say human wouldn't make that sound.
もしかして、ファントムが内側から体当たりしているの？
Is the phantom ramming into the cage?
そのようだね。ケージがところどころ変形し始めている。飛び出してくるのも時間の問題だろう。
So it would seem. The walls are starting to bend and dent. It's only a matter of time before it breaks out.
じゃあ、ファントムが出てくる前に、ケージを開けて、先制攻撃を仕掛けましょう。
Then let's open the cage and blast that phantom away before it gets the chance.
明暗だ。じゃあ、エペル君、君が扉を開けてくれるかい？
A brilliant idea, if you say so. Would you do the honors open the door, pal?
私はここで獲物が飛び出してくる瞬間を待たせてもらうよ。
I'll wait for your quarry to burst free.
任せてください。はあ？
Sure, I got this.
じゃ、二人ともお疲れ様。悪くない連携だったわよ。
Well done, you two. That was some solid teamwork. Thank you.
我々が先制できたのは、 I didn't do anything, but エペル君が一撃で扉を開けてくれたおかげだね。
We had the initiative because Appel opened the door in a single shot.
ケージが壊れかけていたせいもあると思いますけど、うまくいってよかったです。
I was only able to do it because the cage was already damaged. I'm glad it all worked out.
でも余計な時間が取られちゃった。早く研究員さんの入ったケージを見つけないと。
But we keep wasting time. We need to find the researcher's cage fast.
ええ、おしゃべりをしている時間はないわ。
Right. Can't stay around chatting all day.
いい。気を取り直して先に進もう。
Let's focus and keep going. Yeah. So cold. We coming, we coming.
今の声は?
That voice.
研究員さん、そこにいらっしゃるのですか?
Madam, are you in there?
はい、ここです。早く。
Yes, I'm here. Hurry.
早く開けて。早く。
Okay, we're coming. Get me out, please.
扉からなるだけ離れて、身を伏せていて、行くわよ。
Move as far from the door as you can and get down. I'm opening it now.
はっ。
大丈夫ですか?
Are you okay, ma'am? I was right this time. She ain't real.I'm finally out.
この cage 内に充満した正気は?
Hey, the cage is filled with miasma? Miasma?
私、自由よ。
What did I say? What did I say? I said she wasn't real. Yeah, she wasn't. I'm free.
エペル、下がりなさい。それは研究員じゃない。
Ain't real.
ファントムよ。
Appel, get back. That's not a person. It's a phantom. You're talking a whole lot. How conscious are you? I was so sure I was finally free. Yeah, no. Sounds like a stick.
ID カードを落とした?
It dropped an ID card.
あのファントム、人の言葉を喋ってた。
See? That's weird, right? 研究員
のふりをして、僕たちをおびき寄せてたってこと。
I thought these phantoms were so too far gone to talk. It spoke in our language. Was it pretend to be human to trick us?
まさか言葉を話すファントムがいるなんて。
Exactly, right? I'm not the only one. I certainly didn't expect to find a talking phantom.
生体模写などを行い、獲物をおびき寄せる獣や鳥はたくさんいる。
Yeah, but there are many beasts and birds that use vocal mimicry to lure their prey.
それにファントムとはもともと実力ある魔法師から派生した存在だ。
Which is so sad that we have to kill them like this, you know? And remember, all phantoms were once capable of mages.
高い知能を有していても何ら不思議ではない。
It should come as no surprise that they possess a high degree of intelligence.Yikes. Talk about scary.
階層が深いほど危険なファントムが収容されている。なるほどね。
The deeper the level, the more dangerous the phantoms. Now I see.
目的の ID カードは手に入った。すぐにこの収容所から出ましょう。
We've got ID card. Let's get out of this place. Oh, yes. I forgot that I was here. I forgot I was part of that group.
また階段が続いている。
Isn't this the stairs?
さっきみたいに収容所から逃げ出したファントムが隠れている可能性もある。
It's likely that more phantoms escaped and are lurking about. I bet.
それにいつまたオルトが仕掛けてくるかも分かりません。気をつけてください。
There's nothing stopping Ortho from attacking us either. We need to stay on our toes.
ファントムはともかく、カイワレ大根とチビについてはしばらくは心配しなくていいだろう。
The phantoms are one thing, but I doubt we need to worry about Radish Sprout or the robot for a while.
あいつらは随分とゲームに執心しているようだったが。
Sure, they're obsessed with games.
実際は最下層にいるあいつらが遠隔操作で俺たちに干渉できる状況は限られる。
But there's a limit to what they can do since they're physically on the bottom level.
こんな通路じゃ。せいぜいファントムをけしかけるぐらいのことしかできないだろう。
I'm betting the most they can do to us right now is agitate the phantoms.
しかし、 随分とやり方が回りくどい気がする。
Still, their whole approach feels kind of indirect.、
なるほど。確かにおっしゃる通りですね。
I see what you mean.
オルトに関して気づいたことがあるんですが。
There's something I've noticed about Ortho. What?
昼間みんなでゲームをしていて、レオナ先輩がゲーム画面にじゃれついたとおちょくられてたとき。
You remember when we were playing games earlier? And everyone was making fun of you for pawing at the screen?
砂にされたいのか。
You trying to get sanded?
俺が言ったんじゃありません。あくまで、おちょくられてたときのことですよ。
Hey, I didn't say any of that. I'm referring to the event in general.
あのとき、ビル先輩やイデア先輩がレオナ先輩をケチョンケチョンに煽り散らかす中。
Anyway, when Vill and Idea were having a field day at your expense.
オルトからの悪意は全く感じられなかった。
Yeah. I didn't sense any spite from Ortho at all.
悪意も何も、ロボットは感情を持ち合わせていない。
Why would you? Robots don't have emotions.
ただ蓄積したデータをプログラム通りに発言する。
They just follow their programming and pull statements from data banks.
善意も悪意もない。そういう存在だろう。
There's no good or bad intention there. They're just robots.
ええ。ですが先ほどオルトは。
Yes, but on the other hand.
レオナ先輩にロボットとバカにされて腹を立てているように見えました。
Ortho seemed angry when you mocked him for being a robot. He did.
サプライズ。というのもその意趣返しというか、発言や行動に明確な悪意を感じます。
That little surprise with the cages felt like he was getting back at you. He said and did things that were clearly spiteful.
まるで本当に人間みたいな。
It was like how a real human would act.
人間ねえ。
A human, huh?
イデアがそれらしいムカつく言動をインプットしたって方がよっぽど納得できそうなもんだ。
I still don't believe Idea coded in some stuff designed to get on people's nerves.
レオナ先輩危ない。
レオナ、watch out。
ファントムめ、下から登ってきたのか。
That phantom climbed up from under us.
キラキラした。キラキラした。
Shiny。
一掃してやる。
Time to wipe him out.
レオナ先輩、ご無事ですか?
Are you alright, Leona?
ご無事ですか? た。
Am I alright? Really?
お前、何のつもりだ?
What's your problem?
え?何言って?
What do you mean?
俺はてめえなんぞにかばわれるほど、落ちぶれたつもりはねえぞ。
Last time I checked, I wasn't such a lousy fighter that I need someone like you covering me.
落ちぶれたって、そういうつもりでは。
I wasn't implying anything of the sort.
あの程度の魔法、どうとでも防げるから放っておいただけだ。ファントムが来てることぐらい気づいてた。
I ignored that spell because I guarded against it. Of course I knew there were phantoms coming.
狭い階段で暴れたんじゃ、時間が無駄になると踏んで、あの踊り場まで引きつけようと思った。
Flying on a narrow staircase.It would be a colossal waste of time. So I was planning on luring them into the passage there.
それを邪魔しやがって。俺を助けたら。思い上がりもそこまで来ると見事だぜ。
But you messed that up. And you think you helped me? I knew you were arrogant before, but man.
作戦があるなら事前に共有すべきでは。後立ちで文句を言われてもこっちだって困ります。
Drama! You should have told me you had a plan.I don't appreciate you blaming me for not being a mind reader.
第一、勝手にしろと言ったのはそっちだ。だから自分で考えて、最善の行動を取ったまでです。
And you're the one who told me to suit myself. I took what I thought was the best course of action.
ああ、言ったな。だが、足を引っ張ってもいいとは言ってねえ。
Yeah, I said that. But I didn't say you could slow me down.
足を引っ張る?
Excuse me?
お前さっきので怪我したんだ。おっと、隠しても無駄だ。
You got injured back there. Don't even bother to hide it.
敵がどこに潜んでるかもわからない中で、弱者の匂いをさせるのがどんなに危険なことかわかってんのか。
Enemies can smell weakness. Don't you realize the danger you put us in?
こんなことなら、あの八枚舌のタコ野郎と組んだ方がずっとマシだったな。
If I knew we were gonna act like this, I would have taken the Octopolicious. Octopolictius? Octopolicious. Self-love punk in a heartbeat.
とんだお荷物を押し付けられたもんだぜ。
Now I'm saddled with extra weight.
お荷物？ご冗談を。俺はアズールと違って護衛としての訓練を受けています。
Extra weight? Are you serious? Unlike Azul, I have actual training as a bodyguard.
あんな体力のない男より役に立つことは間違いない。レオナ先輩を危険にさらすような真似はしません。
There's no question I'm more useful than someone who's utterly lacking in physical stamina. I won't let anything bad happen to you.
優秀なレオナ先輩なら、それぐらい理解されているものと思っていましたが。
Surely someone as intelligent as yourself will be able to appreciate that.
お前、本当に気づいてないのか。哀れだな。
You really don't get it, do you? That's sad.
何?
Drama... What?
おっと、扉だ。次の収容所に着いたな。
And here's our door. Looks like we've reached the next containment facility.
え、話はまだ?
Wait, we're not done here.
あの調子じゃすぐに足元を救われる。
He'll be in for a very rude awakening if he keeps acting like this.
その時、俺の言った通り、慎重に行動すべきだったと悔やめばいいさ。
I'm telling Jamil, he is not Calum. He... I think... You guys all have issues. For real. And then he'll rule the day. He ignored my advice. Because Leona is just as smart as you, Jamil.Y'all, yeah.
Yeah! 第三の試練の場へようこそ!
Hi again. Welcome to your third trial. Ooh, they mad.
あれ?二人とも不機嫌そうだね。喧嘩でもしたの?
It's not... Well, it is you, Ortho. It is you. But they're also mad at each other. What's the matter?You both look so dour. Did you have a fight?
お前には関係ないだろ。
It's none of your business.
うわぁ、怖い。八つ当たりはやめてほしいな。
Yikes, Mr. Scary Pants. It's not nice to take your anger out on others, you know.
心配になっちゃうよ。そんな調子でこの試練を乗り越えられるかな。
Now you're making me worried. Will you be able to overcome your next trial like this?
次は水を制する者は全てを制す。
It's called Who controls water controls all.
水に足を取られながらも懸命に戦う者こそ真のヒーローだからね。
True heroes are the one who fight their hardest, even when struggling through waves. Waves.
水?足元のこの水たまりのことか。
Are you talking about this pool on our feet?
そう。設備のオーバーヒートを防ぎ低い温度を保つためのクーラント液だよ。
Yep, yep. It's a coolant. Which is used to keep things at a low temperature. It stops equipment from overheating.
誰かいるのか?助けてくれ!
He's fake. He's not real. Is someone there? Help me.
人の声。
Was that a person? It's a fake person. They're not real, Jamil. Trust me. Trust me on this one.
あの転がってるケージの向こうだ。
They just passed that cage on the floor.
頼む!助けてくれ!
Okay, he's real. Boy, you would have died messing with me. Please, you have to help me. You can't swim?
Stukes の職員。
Neither can I.
水場に落ちたせいで逃げそびれてしまったのか。
It's a member of staff. Did they fall into the pool and miss their chance to escape?
ここは危険です。早くそこから離れて。
It's dangerous in there. You need to get out.
それができないんだ。
I can't.
水中に落ちたケージと足をロープで繋がれている。
That's just...
いい趣味してるぜ。
That's some, What's that horror movie? I don't watch horror movies. Like Jigsaw? Yeah, no. Whatever movie that is? Nah. That's evil. His foot's tied to a cage in the water with a rope. Someone's got a nasty sense of humor.
魔法でロープを断ち切ります。
I'll just cut the rope with magic.
おやおや。簡単に切断しちゃっていいのかな？それはただのロープじゃないかもよ。
Are you sure you want to do that? It might not just be a rope.
何？
それはこの収容所を制御するケーブルの一つさ。
Yeah, this is some. What's that movie called, y'all? What's that movie? I don't watch scary movies. What's it called, though? Where you have to do like this, these stuff. Jigsaw, whatever. This is evil. That's one of the cables that control this containment facility. If you cut it, all the cages will open at once.
正しい救助方法は足の枷についている錠を解くこと。
You'll have to unlock the shackle on his ankle if you want to save him.
ファントム入りのケージはとっても重いから放っておいたらどんどん沈んじゃうよ。
These cages are pretty heavy, you know. If you don't act soon, that cage is gonna keep sinking lower and lower.
研究員が沈んじゃう前に鍵を見つけてあげてね。
So you better find the key before the researcher sinks with it.
では諸君、健闘を祈る。
Best of luck, gentlemen. Best of luck.
助けて。足がケージに引っ張られて。
You gotta hold your breath. Cause I can't swim. Please help. I can feel the cage dragging me down.
まずい。このままではあの研究員が溺れてしまう。
Crud. If we don't act fast, he's gonna drown.
チッ。試練ってことは、どうやらこいつを助けないと先に進めないらしい。
I'm guessing our trial is to save him. Or else we can't advance.
レオナ先輩、ここは喧嘩をしている場合じゃなさそうです。
I think we best put aside differences for now, Leona.
ああ、とっとと鍵を見つけるぞ。
Yeah, let's find that stupid key.
おいお前、オルトがどのケージに鍵を隠した
か見た。I don't think he's able to really, you know, answer your questions right now. Hey you, did you see which cage Ortho put the key in? Spill it.I don't. He's literally drowning. Help, please, anybody.
Panic になっていて話にならない。俺たちでケージを開けていった方が早そうだ。行きましょう。
He's too panicked to listen. It'll probably be faster to just try to open the cages one by one. Come on, let's move.
Inside, the phantom is running around.ずいぶんと息が良さそうだ。
Looks like we got a live one.
そうですね。扉が開いた瞬間に飛び出してくるかもしれません。
No kidding. The phantom might burst out the moment we open the door.
魔法を打つ前に、ケージと少し距離を取るとするか。レオナ先輩も一旦後ろに。
I'll get some distance before I cast my spell. Get behind me and...
レオナ先輩？
もたもたするな。来るぞ。
Could drag your feet. It's coming for us.
Kagi はなかったな。ち、余計な時間を取られた。
No key inside. What a waste of time.
レオナ先輩、一体どういうつもりですか。
What was that about?
おや、何かご不満でも。
You got a problem or something?
今は俺がケージを開ける流れだったはず。レオナ先輩が背後から魔法を打つなんて想定外です。
I'm supposed to be opening the cages. You firing a spell behind me is not part of the plan.
なあ、ケージを開けたかったのか。楽しみを奪っちまって悪かったな。
Leon, you really like messing with him. I mean, I see the appeal. I would mess with him too, but still.Oh, did you want to open the cage? Sorry, it's still your fun.
逃げ腰で後ずさりなんかしやがるから、てっきりおじけづいたもんだと思ったぜ。
You were making like you were gonna run away, so I thought you'd chicken out.
誤解です。俺はただ、ファントムの襲撃に備えて距離を取っておこうと。
Not in the least. I said I was getting some distance to ready myself for the phantom.
分かった分かった。 それより次のケージに行くぞ。
Yeah, whatever. On to the next cage. Here's the next one.
じゃあ、開けますよ。
Okay. I'm gonna open it.
何も起こらないな。もしかして、空のケージだったのか？
Nothing happened. Is the cage empty?
俺が中を確認してきます。レオナ先輩はここに。
I'll check inside. You stay here, Ant.
バカ！うかつに近づくんじゃねえ！
Don't just walk in there like a champ.
ブキャ
ー！たく、世話が焼ける。
Sheesh. Why do I always get stuck babysitting?
レオナ先輩。
感動してる暇はないぞ。構えろ。
You can thank me later. Brace yourself.
こいつは外れだったか。
Well, it's not that one either.
先ほどは助けていただいてありがとうございました。
Thank you for coming to my aid.
一刻も早くゴーンをお返しできるよう善処します。
I'll make sure you pay the favor as soon as I can.
誰もそんなこと期待してない。ほら、次に行くぞ。
Nobody expects you to do anything. Let's just move on.
厄介ごとづくめでも、レオナ先輩と行動を共にした方が都合がいいのは事実。
No matter how much of a hassle this is, it's still tactically sound to keep working with Fiona.
仕方ない。ここは辛抱だ。
I'll just have to swallow my pride and deal with it.
I'm gonna
open this one next.
とは言ったが、このペースで魔法を使い続けるのは危険かもしれない。
That said, I can't keep. Then why don't. You're doing it to yourself, the heck? That said, I can't keep burning through my magic reserves like this. That's what you want. You won't let Leona do anything, so. Are you surprised?
途中で魔力切れになる事態は避けたい。少しでも温存するためには。
Let Leona fight? Let Leona do what he needs to do? Stop trying to protect him? Stop trying to babysit him?I'd like to avoid running dry before we reach our destination. How do I conserve my energy well?
No! Leona senpai! 勝手にケージを開けないでください!
Hey! Don't bust the cage open like that!
お前はそこで見てりゃいい。片付けてくれ。
Just stand back and watch. I'll deal with this.
え? Leona senpai? 待ってください!
Leona, wait.
俺が誰のために率先してケージを開けてると思ってるんだ。
You don't have to. That's what we're all trying to say. 勝手なことばかり
しやがって。
Who do you think I'm looking out for when I open these cages? You don't listen at all. Doesn't look like there's a key in here.
はい。残念ながら。
Unfortunately not.
ところで、さっきのことですが。
But could we go back to what you just did?
さっき？ああ。お前、なんでついてきたんだ？
Oh, that? Why'd you tag along anyway?
見てろって言っただろ。
I told you to stand back and watch.
そんな言葉に従えるわけないでしょう。何が起こるかもわからないのに。
Of course I wasn't gonna do that.There's no telling what could happen to you.
単独行動は慎んでくださいと何度も言っているはずですが。
Jamal, you're kind of stubborn. How many times did I beg you to refrain from acting on your own?
無駄に疲れる。次こそはお願いしますよ。
This is exhausting. Please, could you just follow my lead next time? Jamal.
当たりはこのケージか。
Hey, is this the right cage?
なんでもいいから助けてくれ。
I don't care. Just get me out of here.
この男、無我夢中でもがいていて。
I mean, I think I have a hard time listening to Unk. I think I have a hard time listening if I was drowning. He's so freaked out. He's not even listening.
それでむしろ救助が遅れることになるのに。やはりどんな時も冷静さを失いたくはないものですね。
He's holding up his own rescue. This just goes to show that it never pays to lose your cool.
鍵が入っているかどうかはともかく、目覚めたファントムがいるのは間違いないようです。
That is so... Where's the empathy? Both of you. I don't know if there's a key inside, but there's definitely an awakened phantom in that thing.
さっさと倒して、鍵を持ってるかどうか確かめるぞ。
We'll just have to destroy it and check for ourselves.
あ、鍵だ。このケージで正解だったみたいです。早く外の書院の鍵を解かないと。
Aha, a key. Looks like this was the right cage.Not to release the researcher.
早くしてくれ。もう息が。
Hurry! I'm running out of air. Don't be rude now.
落ち着いてください。そう暴れられちゃ近づけない。今助けますから。
Calm down. We can't reach if we keep flailing about. We're trying to help.
おい、待て。
Hey, wait a minute.
お前、立ってみろ。
Stand up.
え、立つ？
Boy.
おい。
Wait.
まっすぐ立ったら、せいぜい胸ぐらいまでの水深しかないじゃないか。
When you stand, the water only comes to your When you stand, the water only comes to your chest at most.
無我夢中で暴れてたから気づかなかった。
I was thrashing around so much, I didn't even notice.
Stukes には間抜けしかいねえのか。
Is everyone Stukes an idiot?
学生にバカにされている。
That hurts.
恐怖のあまり、冷静な判断ができていなかったようだ。すまない。
I guess let the fear get to me. Sorry about that, boy.
へこんでる暇があったら、この先に進むための。パスワードなり ID カードなりをよこせ。
How about instead of moping, you give us the password ID card to get out of here? I assume you're gone since you work here.
ああ。私がこのままついていっても足手まといになるだけだな。
I do. I think I'd probably slow you down if I came with you though.
すまない。嘆きの島を、世界を守ってくれ。
I'm sorry I can't do more. Please, save our island and the world.
お約束はできませんが、最善を尽くします。
We can't promise anything, but we'll try our best. Girl. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna end the video right here. Oh, there's so much to talk about. There's so much to talk about. Character-wise, characterization-wise, there's so much to talk about. But I don't know how to word it, so I'm just gonna ramble. You know, I don't know how to word it. My thoughts aren't together. But I will have my thoughts...all together by the end of the book, I promise. But let me just ramble a little bit. Let's go back to the first group. So we'll start with Riddle and Azul. Azul. He's really letting his insecurity show. Like, I knew he was insecure. We all played book three. There's definitely insecurities. And they're really showing themselves right now. Dealing with Riddle. You know? Him running. Like, Azul does not run ahead like that. That is not usually him. Running ahead like that and leaving Riddle behind? That's crazy. So he did something very uncharacteristic of him. Uncharacteristic of him, you know?His insecurities are showing themselves dealing with Riddle. And I love to see it. not because, no. It's fun to see characters, you know, different sides of characters, is what I'm trying to say. He's insecure. And then he let Riddle know they actually sees him as an academic rival, which, you know, Riddle had no idea about. I didn't know about. And Riddle really explained it to him. He said, like, academically, we're not on the same level. You be doing too much stuff. I'm locked in. I'm focused on studying. You have 10 other hobbies. I don't know how to explain it yet. I don't know how to explain it yet. So I'm just getting my thoughts out there. Unorganized thoughts out there. Moving on to Pomafiore. There's nothing really to say. It's just nice to see everybody getting along. In contrast to everybody else, it's nice to see everybody getting along. And a lot of it is just Vil and Rook teaching Appel throughout the chapters. They're just, you know, Appel's the freshman, they're the upperclassmen. They're just teaching him, giving him lessons, helping him with his magic. Yeah, it's just nice to see. You know, it's just a bunch of cute moments with Pomafiore. There's nothing much to say. They're just doing them. They're just vibing. And then last, my favorite group, honestly. I feel like, when it comes to Jamil, okay, I'm still not over book 4, okay? Out of all the books so far, not counting this one, because I still haven't experienced the full story. Out of all the books, book 4 still leaves an impression on me. I still think back to book 4. I loved book 4. Book 4 is still my favorite. When it comes to Jamil, the way his character is written, he's just written so well. So I'm interested in any kind of characterization we get from him. It seems to me that Jamil is not the best at dealing with people on his level. We saw it with Azul. When Azul popped up in book 4, it just threw him all off, you know? And now you have Ankh, who's definitely on his level. He might even be a little above, I don't know. You have Ankh, who doesn't need Jamil to protect him. But that's all Jamil knows. He's not used to it, especially because when you think like, everything just goes back to Calum. I just love how their characters are so wrapped around each other, written so well. Because Calum is rich, and also Leona is very rich. So it's a good contrast. So it's a really good contrast because first you have Calum, the rich boy who needs everything done for him. And then you have Leona, the rich boy who needs nothing from him. I don't think Jamil's used to that, you know? Ankh does not need your protection. He doesn't need you to do anything for him. I promise you that. It's funny, but also he needs to learn. He needs to learn. I don't know. He's just too used to dealing with Calum. And I don't think he's good with people on his level. And I think he compares everything to Calum, probably. Because he don't need your protection. You're not a bodyguard right now. You don't need to be a bodyguard. Jamil, just chill. Just chill. Okay? It's just nice to see his character being challenged like this. Because he was like, oh, you gonna learn today, Leona. You're gonna learn that I'm right. You're gonna take my advice. You're gonna feel bad for not taking my advice. I don't think Ankh will, because he doesn't need it. Hello? It's just a big contrast. Because Calum and Leona are totally different people. Same kind of status, same status, totally different people, you know? Jamil, that's all I gotta say. I'm just rambling. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow me on my social media. It's always description below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.